The question is, what should you do if you have difficulty swallowing after a bee sting? Passage 2 is the one that talks about how to treat a bee sting. In this section right here, it talks about look for symptoms of an allergic reaction. It talks about difficulty swallowing. Continue reading to find out what should you do if you have difficulty swallowing after a bee sting.